To change the natural color of all game epoxy, add in a paint or pigment while mixing. Mix in thoroughly.